Hello students, continuing with the previous lecture that is on uniformly accelerated motion. Today we will take velocity time graphs of accelerated motion. Velocity time graph of accelerated motion. So there are different graphs are, first is when object is moving with constant velocity. When the object is moving with constant velocity, then the velocity time graph is a straight line parallel to time axis, because in this case acceleration is zero. Acceleration is zero means velocity is constant. And second is when the object is moving with constant positive acceleration. Positive constant acceleration, having zero initial velocity. Zero initial velocity means that is it starts from rest. Its graph is because its initial velocity is zero, the graph will start from origin, zero velocity. It is a straight line. It is a straight line inclined with time axis. This is a straight line inclined with time axis. Okay, so this is positive acceleration. This angle will be this angle theta. Angle theta is less than 90 degree. Acceleration is positive if theta is less than 90 degree. It should not be more than equal to or more than 90 degree. Okay. The velocity time graph is a straight line passing through region and inclined to the time axis at an angle theta less than 90 degree. Then is the third graph. Third is when object is moving with constant positive acceleration. Positive constant acceleration having some initial velocity. That is the body is already in motion. That is, that is, body is already in motion. Body is already in motion. Body is graph. Its graph is a straight line inclined with time axis, but it will start from this point. Okay, inclined to the time axis. And here also this angle theta inclined with time axis at an angle theta less than 90 degrees. So suppose this position is, this point is A and this is B. It is a straight line AB inclined with time axis at an angle theta which is less than 90 degrees. For positive acceleration, the slope of velocity time graph, that is velocity time graph जो है उसकी inclination क्या होगी, less than always 90 degrees. So this is, what is this? This is the initial velocity. This is OA. इसमें OA क्या है? OA is initial velocity. That is velocity at time t is equal to zero. Now the fourth graph is when the object is moving with increasing positive x. When the object is moving with increasing positive acceleration, increasing positive acceleration having zero initial velocity. Having zero initial velocity, that is, it starts from rest. So here the acceleration is not constant. Acceleration constant nahi hai. Acceleration is positive and it is increasing. That is variable acceleration. What is this graph? Its graph is like this. Okay? Line OC. It is a curve like this, which is rising upward. So curve jo hai, it is rising, a rising curve, rising upward. Okay? So here it should touch it like this. So this is velocity time graph of an object moving with increasing positive acceleration and having zero initial velocity, that is starting from rest. Then the fifth graph, fifth is when the object is moving with constant negative acceleration. When the object is moving with constant negative of constant negative acceleration having zero initial velocity. Having zero initial velocity, that is zero initial velocity means it is starting from rest. Its graph is like this. Graph is this, this straight line, this like this, the following straight line. Graph is a falling having some not zero. Having some positive. Having some positive initial velocity. Its graph is like this. So this is u, having some positive initial velocity. So its graph is a falling straight line. And in this case theta is the angle between the line and the positive direction of time axis. So this angle theta should be greater than 90 degree. So for retardation or negative acceleration, theta is always greater than 90 degree. And next, I am explaining it again. When the object is moving with some constant negative acceleration having positive initial velocity, that is body is already in motion, and its graph is a straight falling straight line like this. Okay, and its angle with the positive direction of x axis, not this, this is always greater than 90 degree. And next is, when the object is moving with constant negative acceleration having some negative initial velocity, having some negative initial velocity. If the initial velocity is negative, then the graph is like this. This is velocity and this is time. So it has some already initial negative velocity minus u, and it has negative acceleration. For negative acceleration, graph is always falling straight line. It is always a falling straight line like this. It is again a falling straight line. So its slope is also more than 90 degree. If you produce it backward like this, just see. Okay? If you produce it backward line like this. So this is the line, and what is the angle between with positive direction of x axis? This theta angle is more than 90 degree. For negative acceleration, angle theta is always more than 90 degree. Then there is a seventh possibility also. Moving with constant acceleration. When the object is moving with constant negative acceleration, having zero initial velocity. Graph will be like this. Upside is velocity and on this axis is time. Velocity, time. Here the, again, the angle is obtuse. So these were velocity time graphs of, I can draw all the graphs on a single, this is time, this is velocity. This is velocity time graph AB. This is for acceleration is 0. Then it can be line like this, line OB. What is this? Initial velocity is 0. Acceleration is greater than 0. That is, acceleration is positive. A is positive. Then it can be like this. CD. What is this? U is greater than 0. That is some positive initial velocity. And A is positive. Then this is positive initial, positive increasing, positive increasing acceleration with positive increasing acceleration with u is equal to 0, then it can be falling straight line like this. What is this? This is negative constant acceleration with u greater than 0, having some initial velocity. Then it can be like this. FG. This is negative constant acceleration with negative initial velocity. So I have drawn all the curves on a single graph. Okay? This is graph number 1. Constant velocity, that is acceleration is 0. Constant positive acceleration with initial velocity 0. Constant positive acceleration with some initial velocity u. Then increasing positive acceleration. Increasing positive acceleration with initial velocity 0. And then constant negative velocity with some initial positive initial velocity. This is constant negative acceleration with some negative initial velocity.